you all know my wee brother, and his name is Joe McGraw. And he's lately joined a football club, for he's mad about football, and he's got two black eyes already, and teeth no fae his gub, since Sir Joe became a member of that terrible football club. Oh, he's football crazy, he's football mad, and a football it has robbed him all the wee bit since he had, and it would tag a dozen skivvies, his clays to wash and scrub, since Sir Joe became a member of that terrible football club. Oh, the first match he took part in, I was there myself and saw, did two half bricks for the goalposts and a tin can for the ball, and the provost of Glasgow, he was there with lords and ladies fair, when a joke ran out and he kicked the football 2 miles in the air.
In the middle of the field at Hampden Park, the captain says, McGraw, would you kindly take this penalty kick, and we'll never win a toss. So he took 50 paces backwards, shot off a the mark, and the ball went sailing, now the standing landed in New York.
Oh, he's football crazy, he's football man, and the football it has robbed him all the wee bit since he had, and it would tag a dozen skivvies, his clays to wash and scrub, since Sir Joe became a member of that terrible football club.
Oh, his wife, she says she'll leave him if he doesn't keep away from football kicking at night time in his sleep, for he calls her Chirley Tully and other names a draw. Last night he kicked her out of the bed and he shouted,
it's a goal!
Oh, he's football crazy, he's football mad, and the football it has robbed him all the wee bit since he had, and it would tag a dozen skivvies, his clays to wash and scrub, since Sir Jock became a member of that terrible football club.